WPBF 25 First Alert Forecast, certified by WeatherRate as our area's most accurate.
Happy Monday, everyone, as we take a live look outside. Yeah, I know the clouds stuck with us. They're high-level clouds, but the good news is, as fast as they move in, they are moving out. Look at this. We still managed to be a pretty warm day. 77 on the daytime high. This morning's low was a cool 56 degrees. 64 is where we should be for this morning's low, but we're about 8 degrees below that for today. 80 is where we should be for the daytime high, but the clouds help keeping the temperatures at bay. And you can see again as we take a look at live first alert Doppler radar, lots of clouds still over Florida, but the good news is not producing any rain or any showers or anything like that. It's all due to an upper-level storm system. Again, keeping the temperatures right around 70 degrees as we take you up towards the Treasure Coast. Good evening to you in Port St. Lucie and Stewart and Fort Pierce, all at 70 degrees. Down towards Hope Sound and back out towards looks like Green Acres area. We're at mid-70s. And as we take it to North County from West Palm to the Gardens, back through Jupiter, low 70s. And that's the same deal again, closer towards Boynton Beach and down towards South County and Boca. We're in the mid-70s. But everywhere in the 70s and a nice little wind coming out of the north and northeast at around 5 to 10 miles per hour. So nothing that's too breezy out there. And the evening planner shows us again a slow but sure fall through the 70s into the mid-60s as we take it through the overnight. And a nice little cool 60-degree reading as we start your Tuesday morning. So here's a look at live winds. Again, we'll call it gentle winds, and they're really not going to kick up there anywhere. We're not going to talk about gusts up to 15 or 20 miles per hour as high pressure settles on in. We're talking about winds, just kind of a gentle breeze anywhere between 5 and 10 miles per hour. So here's a look at why the clouds were here across South Florida. Basically, we've had a little disturbance in the upper levels of the atmosphere, so it's getting a little wave action up there, just bringing a little more moisture. So that's why we're seeing a lot of high clouds. But as you can see, it's moving very rapidly. And right behind that, we were talking about some drier air, and that moves in and gives us a nice stretch of days here across the area. In fact, you can see how fast the clouds clear as we go through the overnight hours. Sunshine will wake up on your Tuesday afternoon and to Tuesday morning and to Tuesday afternoon. And even after that, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, high pressure sinks down towards the south and just ushers in just a nice stretch of days here across South Florida. Beach and boating forecast looking good. Seas running 3 to 5 feet and a moderate chop on the intracoastal waterways. Here's a look at South Florida's most accurate forecast. If you're in town for vacation, visiting family, or you just live here, look at how gorgeous this forecast is. We're in the low 80s as we go through Tuesday to Wednesday, and as we approach the weekend, we're looking at temperatures in the mid-80s with partly cloudy skies and no mention of rain.